What you're seeing here is the Old Faithful, a cone geyser, one among the many in the upper geyser basin of the Yellowstone National Park. It erupts once in every 7 hours, shooting 23,000 liters of boiling water up to a height of 185 feet. If you wonder why it happens, the entire park sits on a dormant volcano.